called in the bomb squad and snipers, and tonight Shorewood's police chief says he'd do it all again, even though the man at the center of the standoff is not facing any charges. As 12 News' Nick Bohr reports, the chief says the 911 call you're about to hear makes his case.
3575.
We're now hearing the 911 call that triggered a massive police response June 21st. A woman claiming her boyfriend was holding her hostage.
My boyfriend got me hostage at apartment 302.
When police arrived, no one answered.
If they would have come to the door and said, hey, we're fine, sorry I called, whatever, but they didn't. And at that point, we don't walk away. If it was your loved one or somebody else's loved one, they wouldn't want us walking away either.
The police chief called on the sheriff's SWAT team, a point of criticism from some in Shorewood, including from Marquise Chapman, the man the woman was calling about.
Me and my girl goes to sleep. We wake up 4 hours later. Tanks, 100 officers, SWAT team. They act like I was a terrorist out here.
But the chief says for the commanders here on the scene, based on that 911 call from up on the third floor, SWAT was the best option.
We are not trained on how to make a dynamic entry, and you have gone on calls with the Milwaukee SWAT team, and some of those can be very dangerous. And we don't know what was inside. We don't know if he had a weapon inside. And for us to try and enter without the proper equipment is not something that I want my officers to do.
Although Chapman wasn't charged, the chief stands by the response. In Shorewood, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.